Hi everyone, today we will discuss how to get rid of cockroaches. There are some special home remedies to get rid of cockroaches at home. Home remedy number 1. Borax and sugar. Borax is a good option to try at home to control the growth of cockroaches and prevent the insects from entering your premises. Mix 3 parts of borax in 1 pot of sugar. Put this mixture along places where you usually see the roaches at night. The next morning, you will see many dead roaches, which you need to discard. Try this remedy as needed. Home remedy number 2. Diatomaceous earth. Diatomaceous earth is another non-toxic alternative to get rid of roaches. Lightly dust food-grade diatomaceous earth on the suspected areas. Repeat once daily until all the roaches are gone. Home remedy number 3. Neem oil. Neem oil or powder contains highly volatile components that act as insect deterrents. Put 1 tablespoon of neem oil in a regular size spray bottle and fill it with water. Spray the solution in the affected areas at night. Repeat as needed. Another option is to sprinkle neem powder around the affected areas before going to bed. Repeat as needed. Home remedy number 4. Kaffir lime essential oil. Kaffir lime essential oil works as an effective natural repellent for roaches. Add 8 to 10 drops of kaffir essential oil to 2 cups of water. Pour the solution in a spray bottle. Spray the solution in areas where you notice roaches at night. Pour the remaining solution around drains and sinks. Repeat as needed for several days. These remedies are very effective to get rid of cockroaches. So apply these remedies as per said direction to stop cockroaches at home. Thanks for watching this video. Like this video, share this video, and subscribe our channel for more interesting videos.